What you can do is, and it was brought up, and you brought it up about talking to Dave did, I guess, about talking to the teachers, talking to the principals, talking to the superintendents, talking to the school boards. But I'll tell you what you're missing out on. Talk to your legislators. And that's what you have to do, because you can't afford to have something like that happen. And I don't care if it's Tom Wiese's piece of legislation. For those of you in Marion County, if you read the Star yesterday, Greg Porter, who used to be the chairman of education in the House, Greg is trying to do the same thing I am. And we've just got to be able to get legislators to understand that this is a problem in our state. This is something that we can address. Maybe we don't have that silver bullet answer, but we can get something done if we work together, just like we all have to work together.